It is Canada's deadliest attack. A mass shooting in Nova Scotia has killed 16 people. Police there say a man disguised as a police officer is responsible. His name? Gabriel Wortman, a 51-year-old man. Police say Wortman is now dead. They have not released any other details, though. His motive this morning is unclear.